Take a look again at these routing functions. Notice that I have two of them here. What happens if I were to get rid of this @app.route/? Test this out on your machine and see if you notice any differences.